Good morning, everyone! It's not morning, is it? Why do you look so moody?
Because you.
Lauren, don't be too moody, please. Cheer up.
I am being moody.
Moody man. Lauren's in a mood because it took me too long to edit the vlog, even though I had to go for about an hour and a half's worth of footage to make a 30-minute vlog.
This is every day he does it.
No, I don't waste every day
don't
like
lie,
that.
Why, Andrew?
It took me 3 hours today.
4 hours.
Well, including breaks to feed them and that.
You were still doing it when you were feeding him, and it's not.
No, not the whole time.
You didn't feed them. You fed
when
him.
I had breakfast. Anyway, we're going out to get breakfast at 3:10.
You've eaten, I haven't eaten.
Well, lunch for me, isn't it? Cereal's not really breakfast, it's nothing. We're going to Up Up Donald's, which is why Rosie Mary is singing, Up Up Donald had a farm. Could be waiting a while yet, couldn't we? Yeah. Here we go round the Marley Bush. No, not. Go on then. I'll put it in, you film.
Yeah. Rosie, what are you getting?
I'm chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets? Yeah. What's Hayden getting? You can get Hayden in soon.
I'll get that.
Hey?
I'll get that.
What am I getting? What? Yeah. That's my crown because I'm a princess. That's my crown.
Silly daddy say.
It's up to you.
Andrew said he wants me to film
it. Oh, for God's sake, Lauren, don't do that. Hey.
I have mine.
Get out. The game plan's ruined. Thank you.
Okay, hold on.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Well, we've got moves, so we don't need to introduce ourselves again, do we?
Good afternoon.
Silly sausage. We just moved.
We are here at my family's, my cousin Paul's.
Why do you sound like you're cold?
Because, Andrew, I have sinus problems. My earache is killing me still.
This is terrifying.
But anyway, yeah, we are here. We're waiting for my aunt to arrive and then we're going to go in. Hi. Andrew's made a friend, Emma.
Hi, Emma. Chatty Emma. I love Emma.
He's driving a car.
She's driving the car, isn't she? Yeah. Did you say we can't film?
No. Oh, we can't film because of his job and that, but... FYI, he's a policeman. He's coming to arrest you all.
If you don't subscribe and hit like.
Yeah.
And a comment.
There's Sally, can you see Sally yet? Can you go and park over there so we can see if she comes?
We are finally home! And what a nightmare we have had today, tell ya. Going out was fun and all that, but I left the vlog to export while we were out. Didn't export, did it, so it was probably very late. I would have tweeted it out, but it would be late. But yeah, shame, it'd be annoying.
Oh,
and,
look,
and this is exploring
outfit.
Now, so they 3 hours. No, they haven't seen his outfit yet. Look at my little Elfie. My little Elfie. You're looking very Elfie, mate. Do you get it? Do you get it? Did you have a nice time? You slept lots and lots, didn't you? And he's lots of smiles and lots of pop-offs. Yeah? Just about his average day, really, isn't it? Yeah, I love your outfit. I want one too.
And that was Rosie's chair.
It's a bit random. Yay! In your big sister's old chair. Do you want to explain it?
What do you mean explain it? Getting rid of the chair.
Yes, yeah, memory.
Never,
isn't it?
Ever. Rosie can have it.
When you're old, you can sit in it.
Rosie's gonna have it for her babies, and so is Hayley.
Poor cats have been out, it's chucking it down. So there's Bobby. Go on, Bobby. You've been out since last night, haven't you, mate? Should you go out in the town? Poor boy.
He's Well done for naming you Hayden.
Yes, very well. Show me how you do doggy poos. Never mind the sound of the tumble dryer, people, that's Christmas for you. So, keep going. Show Daddy how you do the doggy poo. Oh, you do the doggy as well? I do doggy. I'll put that in there. And the doggy is going to do a doggy poo like so. Lovely. You did it too. Good girl.
You were so happy, aren't you?
This is one of many Play-Doh sets Rosie got for Christmas. I think we're going to do a whole video on them, actually. So watch out for that on the Random Tuesdays. But at the minute, I'm just doing my best to make sure she don't mix up the colours, because that it just bugs my OCD, so... Show me how to do that one, then. Wow! That's so cool, isn't it? Oh, thank you. Is that my doggy poo? That was my doggy poo. Thank you, darling. Oh, I love that. Cheers, mate. We have a bing and a it's actually really good because you get all these little bits. I probably should save this for the video, shouldn't I? But all these little bits make shapes everywhere.
Oh, look at you. Hiya. Hello. That's your bon jabu.
You're doing more doggy poos.
That's your bon jabu.
Yeah. Quickly, because Daddy's camera's about to die.
Yeah.
You do it. Go on then. Oh, that's a big poo, isn't it? Don't touch me! That's doggy poo! And now I'm going to pass you to my significant other because, look, this is what Christmas does to your house. We've been so busy, we can't keep on top of things. And of course, we want to play in things. Are you making doggy poos together?
No.
You're making doggy poos. Is Mummy making doggy poos?
No.
What are you doing?
I'm doing this.
It's a good one, isn't it?
Yeah, but she's just rubbing my snake.
Hayden needs an outfit change. Look at him. The podgy boy. Are you a podgy boy? Yeah. You say hello, Daddy. Hello, Daddy. You're such a beautiful boy. I have to say.
We're doing Play-Doh.
We're doing Play-Doh.
Play-Doh's fun. Anyway, I'm back.
Jones.
Josie's back.
Back, okay. Jonesy's back. Tell a friend. Jonesy's back. Jonesy's back. Jonesy's back. Jonesy's back.
Jonesy's
back.
Jonesy's back. Jonesy's
back. Jonesy's back. Jonesy's back.
Basically.
Jonesy's back. Jonesy's back.
I need the toilet. So it's really late. Like 10 past 11, Rosie's not in bed because she seems to have so much energy lately at night time, so she's not gone to bed yet. However, I'm still not right. I still have like sinus, so I only have a cold, but my voice sounds really croaky and my ear is still killing me. Oh, for goodness sake, go to bed. But when I was ill, it was awful. I couldn't even get one day. I think it was the day Hayden and Rosie and Ross, Andrew, went to Grandma and Grandpa's. I just slept the whole day. I didn't feel well. Couldn't eat, couldn't drink. My milk dried up, which I was really upset about. I kept crying over it. So, because I feel like with Rosie, I breastfed for like 4 or 5 months. And I really wanted to do the same with him. I was determined to like breastfeed the whole, like until it was like 6 months or something. I just can't know. My milk's dried up completely. It's horrible. So I've been really upset about that. That's why you haven't seen me much. I just feel let down. Like I've had formula feeding. There's nothing wrong with formula feeding, but it's just breastfeeding that's something I want to do because obviously I want you to give it the best start in life, which I have, I guess, because I've done it for 2 months now. So that's really good. I don't know, I still feel really good. And I went to the doctors for it.
I said, can you get some of the health food tomorrow? I said, is there anything you can give me? And they said, it's domperidone, which is basically, so it's up your milk supply. So I asked them for it, they would give me it. He was just like, oh, but you've done your best, you've done really well, you've done up to 6 weeks. The 6 weeks is the main part, apparently, and then after that, you know, it doesn't really affect them. But because I did it for 9 weeks at the end. But I just feel so let down. And he was like, you've done it for 9 weeks, the 6 weeks is the best part you've got to do of it, so they get the best start in life. But I just really wanted to carry on breastfeeding because formula is so expensive. But yeah, I was so ill, I was awful, it was horrible. But the main thing was that, like, all I kept thinking is my milk, like, it really upset me. And obviously because I was ill, I couldn't do anything. So my house was a mess. I think the first day which I recovered, I did about 8 loads of washing. Bed, now!
What?
Bed, Andrew!
Yeah, I know, she's weak.
So,
yeah, I felt really, like, sad by that. And I was quite angry because the house was a whole stay. Andrew didn't do anything. Like, his excuse was, oh, I've got 2 children, I'm looking after 2 children. Yeah, but I do that when you're at work and I still don't let you come home to a messy house. My voice is going and it hurts now to talk. However I'm talking. But on the other hand though, this is not going to be a ranty thing. I've already ranted it for 5 minutes, by the way. But I had such a lovely Christmas. It was so nice. Like, spending the whole day with my family. It was just brilliant. I went to go to my grandpa's, that was nice to see them. And then went to my dad's for dinner. Well done everyone who cooked it. I know Sally. Roz. And my dad cooked it, so it was lovely. Best Christmas in that. Bed! He can't even put her to bed now, for goodness sake. Yeah, so it was such a lovely time. And to see Rosie actually properly understand it, it's just, oh, I was the proudest mum ever. Because she came down here. And she did so well, because she obviously understands Santa now, because she's at that age. Honestly, she loved it. I couldn't believe how excited she was to open that present. And she wasn't like, I want to open this one, I want to open that one. She actually wanted to sit and play with them first. And I thought that's really lovely, because like she wants to actually play with each individual present someone brought her. Like, we brought her. You've got to excuse the state of me because I look awful. But I am ill, so I have that excuse. But she really appreciated her toys and everything she got. Like, she really did love it. And she said thank you to everyone. And I think that is lovely for, like, a 2-year-old to, like, appreciate her toys that much and appreciate what Santa bought her. Like, it's lovely. It's lovely. I'm so proud of her. Really am proud. She is turning into such a beautiful young lady. And I could not be prouder that she's mine. And obviously I can't wait to Hayden's, like, a little bit older to understand. But I don't want to wish his life away because, like, he's a baby. And he's such a good baby, bless him. He's lovely. And, like, my cousin's bought him this, like, projector light. I think he saw it on last night's vlog. You may not have. But it was a projector light. And I didn't think of that, but there's such a really good present to, like, buy, isn't it, for a baby? Because he's just fascinated by it. He loved it. So I thought, that's a brilliant idea. Anyway, Andrew's going to kill me because I just had a 9-minute vlog thing. Clip. But now I've got to tidy up the mess because it's really messy down here. And I'm sick of waking up to a mess because I've been ill. My house has been, like, getting messy every day. Spent one whole day cleaning everything up. And obviously Christmas happened and it's just been going downhill again. So tomorrow, and I can't wait for all these Christmas decorations to be on my way and toys because I think it looks so messy with everything out. I hate it. it gets on my nerves. I think it just looks messy now. I mean, look at my tree. There's a huge gap in it because of the cats. So I can't wait till it's away now. Bye.
Yes, thank you very much for watching this video. This is now the next day, and something interesting happened outside, I'm sure you can guess. So, yes, thank you for watching. We had an amazing Christmas, and it was lovely. That Lauren eventually got back on camera as well, which is good. She's finally back. Jonesy is back in the swing of things. Hopefully she'll be in today as well. Yeah. And we also had a lovely day yesterday, but she didn't get to say, but we did really have a nice time out. Rosie got to play with her cousins. Whoa, there's my boy. There's my boy. Hey, hey. So yeah, goodbye, mum. Ready, ready, ready.